I would speak to you of gardens, of petal, leaf, and stem. I would speak to you of gardens and hear you speak of them, of the daisies in the twilight and the white azaleas glow, a foreshadowing of moon and stars above us here below. I would speak to you of gardens, when to plant and when to trim, how the apple tree will bear more fruit with the shaping of each limb, how the lavender and lilac can lift the heart like song, and digging in the cool black earth brings us back where we belong. I would speak to you of gardens in the sunlight or in shade, under tall white pine or maple, all the solace you have made. I would speak to you of gardens and hear you speak of them. We might plant the bulbs or pull the weeds, or bring in geranium. We could sit and rest at sunset, watch the colors change at dawn. I would speak to you of gardens, but you are gone. You are gone.